All the Door, Ali Nicole, and today I want to speak with you about stepping up your self-care, especially during this time. You've got to be extremely mindful about leveling up your total well-being, but starting with your wellness agenda first. You know, there's a saying, and I'm sure many have heard the analogy about putting the oxygen mask on yourself first. Like when you're on an airplane and say to mothers, before you start to try to take care of your children, you need to put the oxygen mask on yourself first, and then you can better help them and put the oxygen mask on them. You have to do that with yourself as well. And that's part of the stepping up your wellness agenda. Is you need to make sure that you are replenished, that you have an overflow. And especially if you have to give of yourself a lot to help your family, whatever you do on your jobs, in your community, this is the time where you cannot play around with your health. You have to make sure that you are doing exactly what you need to be doing in order to take the best care of yourself. So even if you have to take out an extra 5 to 15 minutes to practice better self-care, do that. Because it's going to not only benefit you, it's going to benefit so many other people. You know, a lot of times people don't think that they have the time. Well, you have the time now, but even if you didn't have the time, you have to make time for this. You have to make your total well-being a priority. So this week, think about making a new plan for your wellness agenda so you can take it to the next level, and then you'll be a good example for your family and for others. So you may have to start small, but I would definitely say this is the time to jump in. This is the time to step it up and be extremely intentional about, yeah, your total well-being. So that's just something I wanted to share with you all today. So always remember that everyone loves Raymond. Everybody hates Chris, but all adore Ali Nicole, and I will speak with you in the next segment. Stay blessed.